Since its establishment, South China University of Technology, SCUT, has always adhered to the spirit of continuous self-improvement and the pursuit of excellence. It has bravely taken on the responsibility and mission of the times, and has cultivated and produced a great number of talents for the country, playing a leading role in the development of universities nationwide. On March 15, 2017, the joint agreement on the construction of Guangzhou International Campus of SCUT was signed in Beijing by each of the four parties: the Ministry of Education, the Guangdong Provincial Government, the Guangzhou Municipal Government, and South China University of Technology. The establishment of the new campus, started in May 2018, sets the tone for the development of the university into the next millennium. We target cutting-edge scientific and technological fields in line with major national strategies, set up new interdisciplinary engineering courses that can produce disruptive technologies. We carry out all-round measures such as training top-notch innovative talents, conducting international frontier scientific research, and transforming high-level scientific and technological achievements to promote the construction of the national innovation system. Guangzhou International Campus of SCUT is located in the core area on the south bank of Guangzhou International Science and Technology Innovation City. Guangzhou is a main gateway city of the Belt and Road Initiative and an important transportation hub of the Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau, Greater Bay Area. It brings together top talents from leading universities and institutions around the world to build a talent pool, gives full play to its intellectual support role as the super brain of the city, and helps Guangdong to achieve the new goal of leading the nation in four areas.